Whenever you think of success, you visualize yourself as being a successful person now. You feel wealthy and abundant now. You are a successful person. Think of all the dreams, goals, and aspirations you have. They flow through you easily and freely, through your body, mind, heart, and soul. Your goals are clear and concise. You visualize yourself performing the tasks to achieve your goals. You see yourself accomplishing your dreams now. What a great feeling. Amplify that feeling now. Just like a light that brightens, so do you. As you feel great, you are now realizing that the world is abundant and you deserve to be wealthy and abundant. You're grateful for what you have, who you are, and the opportunities you have now. You make the most of your life by making yourself rich. As you help yourself, you help others. Everyone wants to see you be rich and successful. Wealth is important to you, and you direct your focus to acquiring wealth. You have a desire and strong urge to engage in activities that you enjoy. These activities contribute to acquiring wealth and success. Your desire for wealth and your desire for more complete expression allows you to expand yourself. You express greater love and well-being for everyone. By bettering your own life, you better everyone's life. You are grateful for what you have and who you are, and the opportunities that surround you. You enjoy communicating with people and expressing yourself. Everything you want is potentially yours. All you do is ask for it. You expect great things to come to you. You picture and imagine yourself achieving all of your goals. As you achieve your goals of becoming rich, you enjoy communicating with people, accepting and receiving value, and being active. By your creative thought, the things you want are brought to you. You attract these things. You think about these things often, and you paint a clear picture of what you want. You are thankful for receiving these gifts and things. You are thankful for everything you have and living life. In order to attain wealth, goals, and aspirations, you must act now, in the present. By taking positive action now, you move closer to your goals of wealth. Desire to learn new things and create the life you want. You enjoy expressing yourself to people. You enjoy reading, learning, and finding new ways to make money. You are becoming efficient in every single action you take. You continually search for something you enjoy and love to do. Each day is a success, and you enjoy engaging in your work. Each day, new opportunities to make money arise. You provide great value in the things you provide for others. You enjoy providing great value for others. Each day you improve and become better in what you are doing to provide value for others. You have a powerful purpose to become rich and wealthy. You have so many reasons for becoming rich and wealthy. You can provide more for your friends, family, and yourself. You can do so much for society as you contribute to society in a positive way. Money makes you more of who you are, and you are calm, confident, and caring. You are an outstanding person. You are grateful for what you have, and have an infinite desire to have more. You surround yourself with successful people. You express yourself easily and effortlessly. You focus only on your energies that take you to the activities that make you money. Each day you focus on the important activities that produce value and make you money. You put the power of success and the purpose of becoming rich into everything you do. You act now and you enjoy engaging in all the activities that create wealth for you. You have a clear idea of what you want to be. You know who you are and where you're going. You're very determined in what you want to do. Continually, you find new ways to make make money, you stay focused on the activities that are profitable. You are consistently growing and expanding. Everything you do, you learn from, and you engage in money-making activities. You are calm, confident, and caring. You are balanced, and you enjoy your friends and family and the world that surrounds you. You believe that money flows to you easily and readily. You deserve wealth and abundance. Money is a universal substance, and it belongs to everyone. There is an endless supply of money. Money is a representation of value, and there is an endless amount of value in the universe. You are meant to have an abundance of money. You feel wealthy and abundant now. You are a successful person. Think of all the dreams, goals, and aspirations you have. They flow through you easily and freely, through your body, mind, heart, and soul. Your goals are clear and concise. You visualize yourself performing the tasks to achieve your goals. You see yourself accomplishing your dreams now. What a great feeling. Amplify that feeling now. Just like a light that brightens, so do you. As you feel great, you are now realizing that the world is abundant and you deserve to be wealthy and abundant. You're grateful for what you have, who you are, and the opportunities you have now. You make the most of your life by making yourself rich. As you help yourself, you help others. Everyone wants to see you be rich and successful. Wealth is important to you, and you direct your focus to acquiring wealth. You have a desire and strong urge to engage in activities that you enjoy. These activities contribute to acquiring wealth and success. Your desire for wealth and your desire for more complete expression allows you to expand yourself. You express greater love and well-being for everyone. By bettering your own life, you better everyone's life. You are grateful for what you have and who you are, and the opportunities that surround you. You enjoy communicating with people and expressing yourself. Everything you want is potentially yours. All you do is ask for it. You expect great things to come to you. You picture and imagine yourself achieving all of your goals. As you achieve your goals of becoming rich, you enjoy communicating with people, accepting and receiving value, and being active. By your creative thought, the things you want are brought to you. You attract these things. You think about these things often, and you paint a clear picture of what you want. You are thankful for receiving these gifts and things. You are thankful for everything you have and living life. In order to attain your wealth, goals, and aspirations, you must act now, in the present. By taking positive action now, you move closer to your goals of wealth. You have a deep desire to learn new things and create the life you want. You enjoy expressing yourself to people. You enjoy reading, learning, and finding new ways to make money. You are becoming efficient in every single action you take. You continually search for something you enjoy and love to do. Each day is a success, and you enjoy engaging in your work. Each day, new opportunities to make money arise. You provide great value in the things you provide for others. You enjoy providing great value for others. Each day, you improve and become better in what you are doing to provide value for others. You have a powerful purpose to become rich and wealthy. You have so many reasons for becoming rich and wealthy. You can provide more for your friends, family, and yourself. You can do so much for society as you contribute to society in a positive way. Money makes you more of who you are, and you are calm, confident, and caring. You are an outstanding person. You are grateful for what you have. You have an infinite desire to have more. You surround yourself with successful people. You express yourself easily and effortlessly. You focus on your energies that take you to the activities that make you money. Each day you focus on the important activities that produce value and make you money. You put the power of success and the purpose of becoming rich into everything you do. You act now and you enjoy engaging in all the activities that create wealth for you. You have a clear idea of what you want to be. You know who you are and where you're going. You're very determined in what you want to do. Continually, you find new ways to make money. You stay focused on the activities that are profitable. You are consistently growing and expanding. Everything you do, you learn. deserve wealth and abundance. Money is a universal substance, and it belongs to everyone. There is an endless supply of money. Money is a representation of value, and there is an endless amount of value in the universe. You are meant to have an abundance of money. You use your money in a positive and generous way.